Dear students, I am Pratik sir, mathematics teacher of class 9, Mount Litra Z School, Jhansi.
Sir, I am explaining you some questions from chapter 13, surface area and volume. Exercise 13.1, question number 1 is, a plastic box 1.5 meter long, 1.25 meter wide and 65 centimeter deep is to be made. It is opened at the top. Ignoring the thickness of the plastic sheet, we have to find out the area of sheet required for making the box and the cost of the sheet if 1 meter square cost rupees 20. So first part we have to calculate is area of the sheet required for making the box. To make that box, how much area of sheet is required? That means we will calculate the surface area. Twice of L into B plus B into H plus H into L. Length is given 1.5 meter, breadth 1.25 meter and height is given in centimeter. We will divide it by 100 and we will convert it into meter, 0.65. We will put the values of length, breadth and height in the formula of surface area. 2, length is 1.5, breadth 1.25. Here breadth 1.25, height 0.65, height 0.65, length 1.5, and on simplifying these values we will get the surface area 7.325 meter square. Now it is given that the box is opened at the top. If the box is opened at the top, we will subtract the area of the top. We will subtract the area of the top, it means we will subtract the area of length into breadth. So from this total surface area 7.325, we will subtract length into breadth, it means 1.5 into 1.25, which is equals to 1.875. So overall the area of the sheet required to make that box will be equals to 5.45 meter square. Now 1 meter square cost is given rupees 20. To calculate the cost of 5.45 meter square, we will multiply 20 by 5.45, we will get rupees 109. So rupees 109 is the total cost of 5.45 meter square sheet. Next question, the length, breadth and height of a room are 5, 4 and 3 meter respectively. Find the cost of whitewashing the walls of the room and the ceiling at the rate of rupees 7.50 per meter square. We have to find out the area of four walls and ceiling. So area of four walls equals to twice of length plus breadth into height plus area of ceiling is length into breadth. We will put the values of length, breadth and height respectively in the formulas. We will get area of four walls 54 and area of ceiling length into breadth, which is equals to 20. So 54 plus 20, which is equals to 74 meter square is the area of total four walls and ceiling. Cost of whitewashing 1 meter square is given rupees 7.50. So cost of whitewashing total 74 meter square will be equals to 74 into 7.50, which is equals to rupees 555. Next question is, the floor of a rectangular hall has a perimeter 250 meter. Perimeter means twice of length plus breadth is given 250 meter. If the cost of painting the four walls at the rate of rupees 10 per meter square is rupees 15,000, total cost of painting the four walls at the rate of rupees 10 per meter square is given rupees 15,000. If the total cost of painting the four walls is rupees 15,000 and at the rate of rupees 10 per meter square, it means area of four walls will be equals to total cost divided by cost of painting per meter square. It means 15,000 will be divided by 10. It means 1500 meter square should be the area of four walls. Now given that perimeter is equals to 250 meter means twice of length plus breadth equals to 250 meter. We will put the formula of area of four walls 2L plus B into H equals to 1500 meter square. In place of this 2L plus B, which is equals to perimeter, we will replace the value 250 into height as it is equals to 1500. So this 250 will go in the denominator of right hand side. So 1500 will be divided by 250. So 6 meter is the height of the room. Thank you.